And the same old Liberal Party with no solutions, no ideas, and absolutely no vision. The same old Liberal Party, plagued by division and infighting, mostly concerned about itself. And we've seen this story before. Every time the Liberal Party fails to deliver on what they've promised, every time Canadians get fed up with the scandal and corruption, the Liberal Party goes looking for a new savior. They promise it's a new day. Trust us. This time, we've really changed. But each and every time, it ends the same way, with nothing but broken promises and Canadians lying flat on their backs. Oh, Liberals know how to pay lip service to progressive values when they're in opposition, only to turn their backs on them every time they're in power. Just a few weeks ago, Justin Trudeau so much as admitted that for the last 30 years, Liberals and Conservatives have shared what he calls a, quote, broadly supported agenda. An agenda that he admits has failed the middle class. He admits that 30 years of successive Liberal and Conservative governments have failed Canadians, yet he can't tell Canadians a single thing that he would do differently. I guess that's what he means by a broadly supported agenda. The problem is, Justin Trudeau will never know what middle class means. He just doesn't understand the real challenges that families are facing, never has, never will. They love flashing left, and every time they turn right, causes accidents with the electorate. They pretend to champion progressive causes like climate change, and even after they've helped cause a generation of good middle-class jobs to disappear, they still haven't offered Canadians any ideas on how to create the next generation of middle-class jobs. Oh, but they do want to export 40,000 Canadian middle-class jobs to the U.S. with Keystone XL. My friends, we can do better, we must do better, and together we will do better.